I never thought I would turn on myself. I harbored myself just that. Another being entirely. Perhaps this is what it means to be human. Rejoice, for I shall make good use of you. Your annihilation is postponed. At least for the time being. Before I destroy you, I shall settle things with myself.
Zamasu, myself that is not myself. All gods spoil my immortality.
Zamasu, myself that is not myself. A fallen god using a human body to eradicate humanity. There can only be one Zamasu. Only one true god.
You're not bad.
Even when you have fallen into ruin, you're still me.
On you.
If you're willing, then you'll happily be my main course.
That is indeed excellent color. And how fitting boil for myself.
The strongest!
You think you can defeat me? For
fuck's sake! I will not let it end here.
Dares approach. Do not bring your disgusting mortal form into my presence! This power actually came in use.
My other self.
What? Have you decided to join me? Me?
An amusing joke. I grow stronger every time I fight. My strength is exceeding my own understanding. And is now moving to heights unseen. A place of ideals. That someone satisfied with mere immortality. Now I have no use for your power. We put the Zero Mortal Plan into motion on my own.
This is unfortunate. I had intended to remove you at a slightly later point. finishing you at the end would have been a fitting way to bring the Zero Mortal plan to completion. Very well.
A mortal? You think you are worthy of becoming my disciple?
You are stupid enough to interrupt battle between gods, and I shall grant your death wish!
Just how strong are you gonna get? You're planning on surpassing me?